We're hilarious every day. I mean, some days more than others, chat. So we should be able to. Did I tag that death? I think I did. Should be a fairly safe run back. I think we have like the two snake dudes to deal with. Tomorrow D4? Yeah, we'll probably play D4 for a day tomorrow. Check it out. See what's it all about. Our Titanus loot is dead because everything's two-shotting and one-shotting. And there's multiple enemies everywhere, constantly. Just waiting for this hot to go up a bit. Alright. Let's refresh this. Fighting. Eviscerating spear. It's a bleed spear. Inferno energy. Well, everything here is Inferno theme. It seems. Stairs we can go up here. Door. Oh, this is just outside where we were with the shortcut, so we don't have to go through that big guy anymore. Wait, let's not face yet. What is that? This looks dangerous. Whatever it is, we can't get through here yet. But there's loot on top of that thing. Oh, fuck me, there's Reaper guys everywhere here. You need the royal key to open this. It's a pretty cool looking castle. Oh my god, dude. One, two. Shrunken skull pendant. Fully charged ranged attacks deal additional damage. Fully charged ranged attacks. Oh, bro, what the fuck is that bridge, dude? That's a kill the snake guy immediately bridge. I hope you don't die during it. See, I feel like just having seen... Oh, there's another shield guy there, too. Having seen a lot, most of the game now, whatever. I can't help but, like, feel like a range build would be so strong. So safe, maybe, is the better term.
Let us hurry, Your Majesty. I can take you beyond the castle.
This is the last zone? The last zone of this playthrough slash ending, yeah. There's three different endings in the game. They all have slightly extra stuff slash different bosses.
Thank you. You
understand. I don't want to be in this phase if we can help it, but I don't think we have a choice. We'd have to plant a seed if we want to get out. I don't really want to do that right now. Oh, here it comes. Unguarded, okay. Bunch of crafting mats. Something else aggroed. Zombies, man. It's just so unnecessary to have this ready. Like, look at this shit. Staff, Rogar Heart. What's that? We need to get out of this phase soon. What class tomorrow? Oh, Rogue. Luge. If we play. I think we'll play like at least a day. Okay, season 2. I want to see it. Close to dying. We're just lucky that that zombie bum rushing me had the exact same iframe window as her explosion on the ground. Otherwise, I would be dead. How would I get out of this phase? It's easier to just respawn all this shit, or at least a lot of it. Also, we need to be in this phase for this. citizens to burn. Make a seat here. This mini boss won't respawn, everything else will though. Raining. How's Monday for everyone? How are you doing, Mudless? Shabrini should be safe now. Well, apparently he didn't do a very good job because he's back. Kind of crank vitality, but... Chick was what, around the corner, I think. She's already aggroed. Get up, I know you will. Get your ass up. You too. Go down here, pretty sure. What's this Skelly Pally guy? If you can come up here, that'd be great. I could just stay down there, fuck it. Get certification exam in 30 minutes? Oh shit, dude, good luck. I don't need that. You'll crush it. You good. I cannot see what he's doing when he's behind me. Shotgun shit. Man, what is this shit? The cleanest, but he's dead. So I guess we have to drop down there. You need to be careful, there's a Reaper guy right there. It's like a little passage here. Leads where? the area. Wait, this seems like maybe the way to go, actually. Let's go back up for a sec. Zombra. Oh, and there's the gate at the front. Very nice. Which I assume we can open. It's a nice little shortcut here. The big vestige at the front. Yeah, just around the corner there. Good. There's where that first shield guy was. If we jump down here. That might actually be death. I don't know if that's where we're supposed to go. What the fuck? Why is he swinging at me? Oh, no, actually, that looks safe. But let's go here first. Because here we can come back up from if we don't like what we see. There, once we jump down, That's it. Every corner. Is that a shield guy? What is hitting right now? Oh, the fucking dog. God, man. More? Well, stop it. Stop it right now. You mutt. That's where we would have jumped down, okay. Well, that's a poor dog. Oh, what is this?
Game never change.
The builder, you ready? Well, I was thinking of doing
if we ever finish this at this pace.
I was thinking of doing no, I don't want to do City Skylines.
I literally just spawned. Furthest Frontier. As we voted on it a few days ago and we're kinda like in the mood for it. Speak. So that's an option. But then there's also that. Well, there's also that. That game that. I think it was you, Infinite, suggested that pumpkin, whatever. I saw Dan play it for a bit. It actually looked pretty damn pog. It's like an IO game. .IO game. I don't want to learn your morals. We have like one day. I mean, not that I don't fear it. Just like, I'd like half a day in it. Pumpkin Panic? Yeah, we can play Pumpkin Panic for a bit. Wait. What is this? Never did this. Oh, damn. This is the end. A lot of devs being put up on YouTube tomorrow. majority of it should go up tomorrow. I was a little slow about it with this one. We just put up the little nightmares. Tomorrow morning, most of this playthrough will be up. Not the whole thing. Actually, not the whole thing, because we'll need more than one day to get these episodes up, but that's good. It's cool that that Slayer moved. It's not cool that we have to probably fight the shield guy again if we want to go up here. After, of course, as well. Oh no, dude. Oh my god. Please. Just gonna wait. This is Diablo 6, yes. Okay, because they all funneled in. Oh, there's a Reaper there. Jesus. Could have been bad. Sit there, you're the one bleeding out, dude, not me, it's fine. Aye. Oh, and this is from the other side, yeah, we went there already, okay, cool. Wait, there's a Reaper behind me, careful. Lord. That's where the bridge was. Fuck. My god, there's not a lot of health. Oh, that's where my seat is. Nice. Cool. Explore this part. Another royal key door. There's been two of them now, I think. Okay, so we still have the catacombs underground area, where it seems like we can also just keep going higher and higher here. Not sure what's correct. Well, I mean, they're both correct in terms of exploration. Okay, so let's go downstairs to get my souls, assuming we don't die, because it's brutal down there. Zombies coming from. the shit area begin. You can avoid pulling the caster chick early, that'd be very nice. Play Demon's Souls on PS5 and are playing on damn Blue Point. Oh yeah, dude. It's a beautiful game. Oh, this doesn't give a fuck about my hits, okay. Maybe chill with their aggro range on these chicks. Like LOS aggro range. There's a dog there too, is the problem. Got a thingy. The dot. Oh no, dude, I just saw it last second.
Ooh!
Oh, we can get out of here. Right, assuming we don't need to. I can go there. Oh, right. The multi-dogs. Looks like this entire area will benefit from the other phase. We're very close to dead, but I don't want to waste a heal when we have all that withered health. About four dogs cross-firing us. Just get a ranged weapon out, right? Okay. There even a point to this. Like, loot-wise. There was... Ah! Thank you.